I'm a social worker. I'm against the named person scheme because I feel it's a scheme that fails to work with families and work with parents. There are many other methods and approaches, such as family group conferencing, signs of safety approaches, which require consent, require involvement, require a commitment to change from the family.